Rafalski. And a play it out. Sidesteps the hit. Now we've got Juan knocking down Stevens from behind. He was busy going after St. Louis. Now Stevenson wants Juan, jumps in from behind. And they've got the gloves off.
What had happened is Marty St. Louis really took out Kevin Stevens. Excuse me, Scott Stevens, in behind the net there. And then he was going after Marty St. Louis. That's when Andre Roy came in. And that's when Turner Stevens came in there. They were standing around. I think they would have just ended up with the Lightning getting the penalty to Andre Roy. But now with Turner Stevenson coming in there, there's something that's going to probably adjust it. But with a minute three left, I think.